Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. SpaceX was recently selected to produce a deorbit vehicle for the ISS and posted a picture of it with some information. They said with 6 times more propellant and 4 times the power of today's Dragon spacecraft, SpaceX was selected to design and develop the US deorbit vehicle for a precise controlled deorbit of the space station. Polaris posted some pictures of the Polaris Dawn crew in training and posted some information. They said the Polaris Dawn crew recently completed a series of spacesuit acceptance tests in preparation for the mission spacewalk, marking the final significant developmental and test milestone for SpaceX's newly developed EVA spacesuit. SpaceX also posted about this, saying teams completed a full EVA suit milestone ahead of this summer's first commercial spacewalk from Dragon. Heading to Boca Chica, the second Launch Tower 2 section was stacked recently. Then, after being rolled out, the third Launch Tower 2 section was stacked shortly after. The Launch Tower 2 chopstick carriage system was seen being moved. The Starlink loader for Starship was seen with possible Starlink satellites loaded inside. The Starship V2 aft test tank was moved over to Massey's test site. The test tank was also placed inside the test stand. The work to replace Starship 30's heat shield tiles is almost complete now. After its static fire test, Booster 12 was moved off of the orbital launch mount. It was also rolled back to the production site. To finish up the video today, we'll take a quick look at the Cameron County website, where SpaceX have temporary closures for today, Sunday 21st, and tomorrow, Monday 22nd. As always, I have to say thanks to both Jack Beyer and Sean Doherty for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.